What is up, everybody? This is Slayer with Wolfpack Operations.
Whatever just happened there.
Anyway, welcome to Modern Warfare 3 multiplayer once again.
Because it's modern. It's the most modern game you can play. Which is why you should pick up this game for only $5.99, aka Slash in the Basement and AK-47.
4 and 4, whichever you prefer.
Or Game Duke 2.
Or don't, because YouTubers suck.
No, they do not. If they're on your side, you should be happy.
If I'm playing hardcore, I find a YouTuber, I'm shooting him. I don't care what team he's on.
On hardcore, I did it. It's the most effective way. I was doing it on Black Ops 2, and oh my goodness, I was pissing off a lot of people.
It's super effective.
Freaking hunky hunk. It's super effective.
Always remember GTA 5.
Oh god, GTA 5 was a what a hunky.
Humpy.
Humpy.
What is this even?
Oh my god, it wasn't until my best friend showed me that. I'm so done with life.
I was done too. No.
You know what I just thought of?
What?
What if they got a grenade launcher for that submachine gun?
Oh god, no. Please.
Hey, this might be an easy round for us.
For you? There is no easy round for me.
Oh my god, how do you not see me? Oh yeah, this might be an easy round. We're already squashing. Hey, guess what?
What?
UAV
already?
Like the enemy.
You had a UAV already? Jeez.
Yeah. But,
Oh,
I feel
two
for the
pass
of one.
Nice shot. Were you sniping or submachine gun?
If I knew it was
going to be
this easy, I would have to escort airdrop already.
Surprise, fool. Somebody laid down in front of me, looking at... Thought I wasn't gonna find out. How did I miss? It's depressing.
Oh god, I'm reloading like crazy.
Kill confirmed. Good kill, move to the next one. I knifed him! Yo, I just knifed that guy. Yeah, I saw it. Did you see that nice knife I got, though? Because it technically does. And yes, I'm running scavenger now.
What if I told you I'm already about to get a jump?
I wouldn't believe you. Well, then again... Then again, I actually would believe you, I think.
Why?
Because these guys are, being a little too easy for you.
We got snipers.
Oh, they're getting smart now, are they?
It's about time they learned.
Wow, I miss all of those shots? That's depressing.
Oh, God. I got a shot. I hate those tactical insurgent campers.
Yeah.
And at this point, I think you can cancel it. I'm not sure.
You can cancel it in Black Ops 2 as well.
Warning, like, hey, we just want to let you know that there's an enemy, like, tactical insert.
It's like, why don't they just destroy the TAC insert?
Because you're getting free kills.
I mean, you could if the enemy doesn't know you're there. Or they're not ready for you.
Someone destroyed my tactical insertion. Ah! I got killed behind you.
UAV spotted.
Thanks. You got me.
Get down, puppy dog.
I'm not even close to my advanced UAV yet.
Okay. I don't like it.
Thank you. You there, dude. Hiding behind the freaking wall.
Hey, what if I told you I wouldn't pull through a wheel?
Don't do it. It's a trap. What are you dual wielding?
My favorite shot, machine gun pistols.
Watch out behind you.
Sit down, puppy dog.
No,
hey,
please.
Hey, what? What if I told you I had a jug right now?
Do it. Call that mess in.
Friendly has juggernaut. I think the support jug is more powerful. Mine is called in, and it just freaking dropped. I was barely out of reach.
UAV online.
Hey, don't worry, I got those campers.
What are you using over there?
A stealth bomber, of course.
Oh, nice.
Both drugs are in. Oh, God, I've got stop. Oh my god, I almost killed myself.
Nice. Nice job.
Oh my god. Right now I'm running with a juggernaut right now. I don't see anything on my I swear to use explosives.
I just threw a grenade up here, I'm not what you heard.
What the I'm about to die.
Juggernauts in this game regenerate, don't they?
Yeah, they regenerate. Now that's what I like.
Advanced Warfare, learn from this.
Oh my god,
Ghost, learn from this.
He
what?
He jumped down from wherever he was. He jumped in day 2 with a Desert Eagle.
Oh, nice.
I think he's a pistol in a way. The USP.45.
Oh god, that pistol.
I mean, I can make do with it.
I mean, I use the MP4-12 all the time. The revolver? I'm doing horrible.
God, I like the breathing of it.
God, I'm doing horrible this round. What was it you said about this being an easy round for me?
Because we're killing them. We're dominating them right
now. No, we're not.
Oh,
also, what was it you said about them not bothering with Final Stand people? Because you said they usually just tend to ignore Final Stand.
Yeah, like, they expect you to die sometimes.
Everybody I've seen that's supposed to be in Final Stand always kills me instantly. Oh, I keep forgetting I have a shotgun on my M4.
No! Don't
get
the final kill cam! No! God damn it, I was so close!
Who got it, me?
I don't know, but I was about
to. Let's see who got it.
I died.
Let's see. It was me!
Oh, never mind. What happened to you? How?
I don't know, that was awesome.
You're like, oh my god! Oh my god!
Da. That was beautiful.
Oh my god, I could have easily called in a freaking escort drop off ship.
Did I ruin it for you?
I did.
Too bad. Regrets nothing. What even? Should I switch the shotgun for a heartbeat sensor? Nah.
Hey, guess
what? What?
Nah.
Nah.
Hey. What?
Nah. What is life?
Hey, viewers, guess what?
Guess what?
What?
I'll do Bark Bark.
Bark Bark. I don't know why, but even though I hate the FMG9 in a way, I love the way you just toss it down. Do you?
What's the FMG9? Like, what kind of weapon is that?
It's a submachine gun pistol.
Oh, the one you just flip out when you use it?
Yeah.
I don't like that gun at all. Nothing about it.
Why?
I don't know, I just don't like it.
No, like when you flip it.
Oh yeah, that is pretty cool, but other than that, no.
And when you do dual wheel, the guy like screw this. So he just drops it, tosses it up, and catches it.
Nice. I gotta see that.
I'll show it to you. I'm not sure if you'll be able to see it on this person. Let me see, what is on my support class of junk?
Oh god, we're fighting Delta.
Where are you?
Alright,
you ready?
Where are you?
I'm right here.
Is that you just next to me? Do it.
Yeah. Alright, you ready?
Yeah. It just like shows you switching out. It doesn't show the animation.
Oh,
that machine got fire. Kind of. Where did he spill that? Whoa, that was a rocket. Or a grenade. One of the two.
Crap, I'm never getting rid of rat fire.
Yeah, I should have killed him. Oh, booty.
I didn't know you were a pirate.
Yarr, that booty.
Yarr, hardy, shitty, bird. You know there's something wrong when I just did that.
The guy that killed you, I shot him.
I killed him and I got UAV and then overwhelmed.
Call that UAV in.
That guy killed him.
We've lost the lead!
How did I get an assist? Assists are stupid. Assists are incredibly stupid.
No, they're not. It's better than getting nothing.
When you know you killed the guy, and you get the assist instead of a kill? No. When you did enough damage to kill somebody, you know for a fact they should be dead. That's crap. They got me. There's three of them over there.
Oh my god, I got 5 kills. 1, 1, 2, 4.
Nice!
I pretty much took out the whole squad. Oh, someone used to be from behind. I just knifed them.
I was about to take him down, too.
My customer search was destroyed. I repeat, my customer search was destroyed.
Got it. Strafing run.
I'm going indoors.
I'm just gonna lay here for a minute. I don't trust strafe runs. Don't you dare shoot me, fool. Behind you. Grenade. Got him.
Got him. Oh, guys, I got it. Let's get that shot.
Kill. I'm dead.
What the? Oh my god, I panicked that one.
Don't you love grenades? Especially when they're thrown at you.
I saw a game, and it was like, when you play multiplayer, YouTubers, like, throw nothing but grenades. Like, the whole squad throws grenades.
YouTuber, pulls out rocket launcher. No. I am horrible at this game. You should have been dead.
Sorry, We can win this.
Are you sure about that?
Yes, I have a cell bomber.
Call it in, Phil. All of us. Just launch it straight across the map. You'll hit somebody.
Hey, I want a whole route.
I freaking killed you. What are you doing? I knifed him.
I thought I got him from a car. Alright, I'm doing it.
I was just waiting to revive people that are in final stand.
Alright, step lumber is coming in.
Do it. Watch out in the tunnel. I hate this map.
In a way, I hate it and love it.
Whoa, rocket!
We got a fighter missile.
Wow, that was embarrassing.
Oh my god, the round ended as soon as I drew a freaking, you know, my juggernaut armor. Oh my god, that's a fresh sound. That was freaking hilarious.
Yeah, it did.
It sounds adorable.
I can't take it seriously.
Like, I'm supposed to be in there, like, aww. It's so freaking cute. I could just freaking rip so much throat out with it. Wait, what now?
Yeah, what?
I didn't say anything. What you talking about?
Is the M14 a freaking semi-auto or what?
The M18?
The MK14.
No, of course not. I mean, it's a assault rifle, it's a semi.
Having the M4 is an assault rifle, it is full.
What? No.
Hey, guess what?
What?
He's nuts.
What?
Wow, what is life?
I love this map. The first one.
What?
You didn't hear anything.
Dude, look at the enemy team leader's first, or clan tag. Did you see it?
Yeah. Is it weird I'm eating my cell phone right now?
What?
Is it weird if some girl were to come up to you and say, hey, guess what? I have a cell phone in my mouth.
That would be incredibly weird.
Team deathmatch.
On a scale of 10, how weird?
20?
Oh my god. Love versus fear. Wait, do your viewers know the other name player? Other, the other name for that?
What?
Did you catch my drift?
What?
The other name's Insane Slayer?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
I'm talking about that. Of course I wouldn't talk about that. No, are you crazy?
Seriously, what are you talking about the other name? What?
That's what it is. I don't know, it sounds like it's just me.
What?
It's actually Tokyo.
What?
Am I confusing you?
Yes.
How confused are you?
30? 40? I don't know.
Did we just get shot from behind?
I did, at least.
I think we did.
Coward.
Push that syntax!
Same guy. Really taking me off now.
Oh, snap. I just got killed.
You know, I would gladly play Hijacked on Black Ops 2 over this map right about now. Oh, come on. I would just lay down right here and set my bait.
Stay indoors if they're not gonna shoot the heli, right?
Yeah, but
no,
they're That's migration.
Of course, migration.
Of course, why wouldn't I?
A migration? Think about it.
Stop.
Right?
Whoa, helicopter, get out of here with that. Of all the places to restart the game, helicopter was right on top of my face.
Yeah, at least it wasn't a face hugger.
True. So if somebody's using a pistol and I use scavenger, how does that refill my assault rifle? Like, what if they have a shotgun and I have an assault rifle? Like, what?
We have sniper across the field and he's pissing me
LOL. So do something about him. Yes, by all means. You want to just play Spec Ops?
If we don't do well, if we don't do well, then we'll freaking change.
Nah. You want to do, if we do end up doing Spec Ops, mission or survival?
Can't do survival anyway.
Oh, right.
Obamacare, that's why.
Obamacare.
Obama, Yahama. Thinking about it.
Yahama. Why?
Yalama.
Obama Yalama.
Obama Obamacare.
Obama is a llama.
I know they can put a suppressor in Black Ops 2 on the light machine gun, but they can't put a suppressor on the light machine gun with MW3.
Because of the future. You can crawl while I'm in Final Stand. You gotta tell me something I didn't know. Like how to do good in Call of Duty.
Should I go with the body armor or like the escort airdrop or the juggernaut?
I don't care.
I'm going full Russian. Look at me.
You're running an AK-47, are you?
Hey, follow me. Up here. Quickly. Alright, follow me quickly. Come on.
Remind me why I'm going up here with you?
We're gonna shoot some people from here.
But I'm not equipped to do this. I'm not a sniper.
Trust me, you're all going to die. Just keep your eyes peeled for any enemies. The enemy. I have my YouTuber already.
Whoa, heads up.
Oh, we just got shot. I got someone. May I ask why you're using an M1A1?
I'm not, I'm using an M4A1.
I mean, that one, you know.
Because I like it. I'm going to do halfway decently. You want a cookie?
Yes.
I don't have any.
God damn, I got killed by a couple of shit amount of people without. Oh crap, I killed someone.
Oh, that is pretty cool. I just picked up your FMG9s. Just to see the animation.
They're walking across the way, I think.
Whoa, heads up.
How did that not kill him?
Okay, somebody's got a rocket launcher out there. Double kill.
Got
I got two of them. That's what you get. Yeah, why would you do that anyway?
Why not?
Yeah, fatty.
Oh my god, we got someone who's like music deaf.
They got me. There's one in the window.
I know. I'm supposed to have him come over here.
Same.
We're gonna set a bed right here.
Got him.
Hey, there's a fence behind you.
I'm taking it.
I'm not predator missile, nope.
Nope. Screw that, you can look in the window.
How did that not kill him?
Are you not staying up here anymore or what?
No, I'm running right now. We're losing too much.
Yeah, I agree.
You want to quit this one too?
No, let's see how this goes.
We're doing terrible.
Give it a few more minutes, see if it turns around.
We're not. Hey, look how far down we are. We're terrible teammates.
Get us out of here.
Alright, maybe cut it. I got him. Oh, he just touched. He touched me out. Oh, got to get crap out of me, boy.
You should have been dead. Get us out of here.
I moved out. Lunar Express.
Lunar Express, boy, even.
Because why not? Hey guys, support communism. It's the best thing ever, totally.
Total lies. Communist propaganda messages everywhere.
Propaganda.
Why?
Propaganda everywhere.
Why? Why?
Oh my god, I remember I used to be able to shoot my awesome AL. Like, I shot my freaking Baron so good. They thought it was a freaking dead automatic weapon, you freaking dumbass.
I remember somebody called you a hacker because of that.
Yeah, someone actually did, and they were like, oh, you freaking hackers, a semi-automatic. And I shot it so quick, they thought it was an automatic.
Wow. That's tripping.
They start doing the MW2, though. Okay, this is the one thing I hate. When you join a match and it literally just ended.
What just... Is that what just happened? The match ended?
Yes.
Why would they even do that? Their matchmaking system's broken.
You know why they did that?
To troll people.
I have EMP now, so I'll be able to shut down any of their freaking, you know,
scopes and stuff.
You didn't hear it, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, you kidding me?
Why would you say that on camera?
Oh, crap. Well, how can I say it on camera if I'm not on the camera?
Technically, they can hear you right now, so...
But I'm not on the camera, technically. Hey, I'm the only one that can be freaking exploited.
I will murder you.
Thank you, put me out of my misery.
Oh yeah, that's right, I would be putting you out of your misery, then wouldn't you? That's never gonna happen then.
I swear the shotgun at model 1887 is like a freaking old-fashioned shotgun.
It is, it's like the cowboy shotguns.
But hey, guess what? Hey, what if I told you I had an RPG?
I would tell you to put it down. Put it down.
No. Not in the middle.
What?
Why do you a Puma?
What?
Why do you a Akuma?
Akuna Matata.
Deathmatch. You are clear to engage.
We're Delta team, so we should be like the most epic team ever.
No, that's Navy SEALs.
What? We're the ultimate.
They're the SEALs. SEALs are better than Delta, I think.
We're taking the lead.
They're pulling
people up. I'm scared.
I'm always scared.
Look where... Oh my god, I'm scared. I'm gonna go get my tactical insertion. Oh no, you just sit down, puppy dog.
Know your place, fool.
Know your place, dog.
Society belongs in the kitchen because the kitchen has bacon.
Oh my gosh, I swear. I hate it. I mean, this guy can already, it's like, it's done.
I like bacon.
Okay.
Bacon is delicious.
Oh my god, this recoil is so fast. Like, it makes the gun literally jump up to the sky.
My shotgun did not even go off when I know for a fact it should have gone off. I pulled the trigger.
Literally shooting my rounds through this hole.
Watch out, this is where I died earlier.
I'm arming my RPG.
Put it down.
Safely without dying.
Put the RPG down.
No.
Alright, you know what? Screw the shotgun.
You just died.
Yes, I did, because my shotgun sucks.
No, it doesn't.
We're using the machine gun right now.
Why do I not able to hit fire?
The shotgun's a piece of garbage.
This thing is a garbage. This thing is a dumpster.
Shotgun belongs in the dumpster.
Why got a lot of people over here? Hey, look at me carrying this RPG. Look how I run. Oh god, on second on middle.
I hope you missed.
I got him.
Unfortunate.
He saw the RPG and was like, oh god, I better get out of here. Oh, there's a campfire coming in here, I think.
Hijack that garbage.
Crap, he died before I did.
Ah, that was bull crap.
I got bad news. He got the care package before I could.
And it's only a Reaper.
Stay indoors. Stay indoors.
It's only a Reaper. What could possibly go wrong?
Oh god, he started shooting.
Seriously, what could go wrong? It's just a Reaper drone.
They're wrecking us. Oh my god, I hope they open it.
Is that a trap care package?
Mine is.
Why were they defending it?
I wonder what else the topic is on.
Is that where their skull is on it because it's a trap?
Oh my god.
Weapon range increase.
If I want to play the RPG game, I can play that too.
Oh god, Battle of the Noobs.
I got that one.
Screw this gun. I didn't even have a chance to shoot. He basically spawn killed me.
I hear noises in this chair.
I was moving. There's somebody in a corner, by the way, camping. Most likely.
Oh my god, I almost died. Oh my god, attempted suicide.
Coming.
Care package incoming. Enemy.
What if I move this, man?
You wanna get us out of here?
I got him. I want to at least put myself on if I can. He wasn't even looking at me!
Whoa, god, I died.
Here.
When in doubt, make sure the enemy's down by shooting the rest of your clip into him.
I shot an RPG at his leg. How did he not die?
It was just a leg shot. His leg's gone, but he's still alive.
Like, you know when you shoot at something, you know for a fact you shot, but again, like, you know it's true.
Yeah, so, no, you didn't shoot it. All I saw was your rocket RPG's back blast and smoke.
I mean, they should launch
it. The one thing I don't get is, like, GK5, the RPG is
accurate as a Spyware Boy. That's 33. Not so much. Whoa.
Oh. Oh, IMS.
IMS, that's a deployment. Of course. My freaking George W. Bush.
Whoever just did that saved my life. Oh, was that you? Was that you that just killed that guy up there?
I'm trying to find where it is.
Another enemy care package. I hate my MP5.
Because I am not doing this.
Enemy UAV. Hey, we gotta end the video off here soon anyway, so. Yeah, I was trying to capture it, but they killed me before I could capture it. Was that an enemy care package you just picked up there?
Yeah, I stole it.
Nice. Mission failed. Alright guys, we're getting this one off here. We'll see you in the next one.